안녕, 예사님과 준비입니다. 오늘 책 읽어드릴게요. 또 앤 다이먼즈. 얘는 여기요. 또앤 다이먼즈. 원스 upon a time, there was a mother who had two daughters. She loved her older daughter. She was man. Daughter. The younger daughter had to get water from way too far. One day she went at the well. A poor old human came and asked for water. The girl carried a mug and gave her some water. Then the old human become a fairy. She said, "You are so kind. From now on, each time you speak, dreams or prayers will come out of your mouth." The young girl came out. She spoke to her mother, two birds and two worms out of her mother. The third mother asked, "What is going on?" The girl told her mother about the old human. The mother gave to her older daughter, "Go to the well. A poor old human will ask for water. You have to give it to her." Went to the well just to get some water. She waited for the poor old human. A beautiful young human asked, "May I have some water?" The girl said, "Please, I'm not your friend. Get it yourself." The young human became a fairy. She said, "You are so mean. From now, each time you spoke a snake or a dog will come out for your mouth." The older girl spoke to her mother, to third, and two ants come out to help her mother. The mother and her or the third ant. Their lesson 끝났네요. Diamond. Wow. 이건 뱀? Snake. Diamond. Mug. Fairy, fairy, Jóni Ramón, Jóni Tisingueo. The mouth. That it. ¿Qué? 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 ¿Qué